good in terms of your grip shape. That's a really long-sided, kind of a heavyweight barrel. He's got some room there for that barrel. And he really gets how moves. He's really flexible and good in his skeleton. You can exit as well, young lady. Congratulations. Extended kind of a barrel. Her gilt has got some shape down her top. She's definitely leaner conditioned than some of the ones above her. But for me, I guess where I take issue with fourth place, the young lady here with the other belts and barrel, you'd be fourth.
Oh, you got one. All right, you got one.
This versus that.